Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to NieR Automata, where 9S lets one slip. So, we need to teleport, and as you can see, the menus are going crazy to the resistance camp. It is kind of funky that even the loading screen goes kind of haywire. Unfortunately, I was planning to level grind a little. Well, not so much level grind. I wanted to go investigate the castle, considering the game's alluding to there being something there. But I wasn't going to do it with him being like this.
Oh,
they just glare at him.
What happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here.
Well, I didn't really have to. We have these handy teleporters, so.
Just hang tight. This is terrible. Your motor
cortex. Oh, you're a magic girl. I didn't realize androids were based off of, like, fairy dust and wishes. Oh, look, just like that. We're all better.
All right. You're all good.
I thought this was going to take a while. Is that it? I can't talk to you.
9S, I need you to promise me something.
What?
Don't die alone.
Why didn't you tell me this while I was next to you?
I don't think 2B would want that either.
Whoa,
I know.
It's preventing me from actually approaching them. That was weird. What's up, Ferg? You're still not shops anymore, huh? But you are. So what does this game want me to do? Oh, the third tower, probably. Where the hell is it? Because this is Devil's Request, yeah. Gathering keepsakes, it's not that. Game? Where is it? None of these have, like, objective markers. I get a feeling. I fly out of the city.
Pod.
There we go.
Mark the next resource recovery unit.
Stupid
on the map.
Game.
Affirmative.
What is the point of that? Okay, so where is it? Is that Disneyland? I think that's Disneyland. Okay, there's a teleporter over there. That's the nearest thing, so. Just run on over there. It's not exactly Limpid Christie. Oh crap, it's going all the way down the bottom, isn't it? Would it actually be quicker to walk? Probably not. Ow. For some reason he wouldn't hang on to Pod. I think because he already used it. Oh gosh. For whatever reason he used it at the beginning of the jump. Disneyland? Which one's that? Park Ruins Attraction Square? Probably that. Ew. Okay, it's been a while since I've been here. That looks like... Wait, there's a... That's gathering keepsakes. And there's another one that's there. Okay, I'm facing Gathering Keepsake, so I actually want to go this way. Wait. Are you aggressive or not? That was weird. He wasn't attacking me, but I can kick the shit out of him. How many gobs up? Apparently that was a new enemy type that had floating limbs. Because I got unit data for it. I would assume that means I haven't fought it before. Can I talk to you? All acting strange. Well, you're a machine on a break, so what do you know? Oh, wait. Oh, crap, calm down. Apparently he's fine. So not all enemies are dickheads. Or not all robots are dickheads. What if they find us? Oh, you're a shopkeeper. Holy crap. I could buy this crap from you all along? Mate. Well, that sucks. Upgrade materials, yo. What about you, zombie machine? Oh, he's polite about it, at least. He talks to me. He doesn't call me names. What about you, mate? There we go. Oh,
hello.
Disneyland turned into a tower.
This is the resource recovery unit.
Oh, no, it's
now
behind
activating
it.
Defense mode.
That's the problem with, like, skyscrapers and...
Over and over.
Apartment buildings. Like, they ruin the scenery for the... For the people that were already there. Now, these people who spent tons of money on their houses, all they get is a lovely view... of a factory.
That language again.
What's this one mean?
This reads, God.
Ooh, that sounds promising.
God, huh? What are these machines doing talking about gods?
What do they know? Whiny attack. I'll show them by sighing at them. I'm 9S. I can't get a good view of it. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Pod,
what the fuck is this?
Why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Hello, and thank you for choosing
Capricorn Services. Okay, so 9S has activated it.
Huh?
We've got something there.
So I guess we need to get to the sensor. Yeah? I already know all this. Why are you telling me this?
And in order to be for your faithful patrons,
oh, so now she wants to go get to it before 9S does, I guess. And then it's going to be the final showdown between those two.
What the hell was that?
Large structural unit of machine life for origin activated to the east.
A large what now? What the heck is going on around here?
Unknown.
Well, let's go check out this large structural unit.
Okay, apparently not. Yeah, I don't know why 9S is like all, oh, what are they doing talking about God? Like, dude, we had this exact, like, plot device early on in the game where they were all like, what, die and become gods? Yeah, she needs to go to the exact same place. Okay. Crap. I could have teleported there a lot sooner had I not walked over here, because I didn't know... I mean, that's not even the east, is it? Isn't that... Oh, fuck, I fell through. I mean, I don't really mind. Mary Poppins down here. A spoonful of sugar makes the androids die, probably, since they seem to die from eating anything else. Not that I'm bitter about that.
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal?
Wait, what? The fuck? Wait, what?
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Dude, I already climbed one of these towers and you didn't tell me that.
This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
So why didn't you say it sooner?
Whatever.
Like, you've never had a problem with me, beating the shit out of people prior to this. Yeah, so it went really wrong there, by the looks of it. Okay. Yep, sure, yep, I don't want to get up there, you're damn right. Thanks, game. It's even better fighting at night where you can't see anything. It's getting too easy, like being able to see stuff all the time, so I'm glad they added this. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, okay, I just fell down there. I was surprised if it let me jump off the side. It seemed to pretty proactively prevent that. So the previous places. I love fighting these guys that you can literally only shoot because they fly out of the way all the time. Backpedaling robot, so I almost called him an android. NieR would have been pissy about that. Wait, you're dead. Fuck off. Oh my gosh, another one? This is the last one. I swear I didn't kill the bouncing robots, though. Oh no, there's one over there. Okay. Just for whatever reason. Okay. I just realized why it keeps switching a lot. Like, all the times I've been complaining, like, oh, why does it keep switching? It's because you have to turn the game is terrible at keeping track of enemies, so you have to turn the camera to try and assist it. Using R3, that also switches who you're locked onto. In a sheer amazing game design decision. Yep, I definitely don't want to lock onto this guy. I'm right next to him. What? Okay. This game sucks. Like, the controls are terrible. Like I said, the game, you lock on and the game can barely keep track of it. Forcing you to assist it. But then when you try and assist it, you actively lose what you lock onto. What the fuck was that? He learned a new move? He did some kind of drop kick. Here comes the elevator. It's like Let It Die. With slightly better combat controls. What is the, like, current obsession with releasing games with terrible controls? Like, it's not just restricted to this game. Like, it just seems to be a common theme with... Oh, okay, the enemies are already here. I didn't even see them. Hey. Okay, yep. Yep. What the fuck are you doing? I want to try and do... Ton of damage. What are you doing, you stupid fuck? It's like he's got this new move and he won't stop doing it. It's like the Emperor's new... What? Normally I wouldn't have bothered healing that second time because I've recovered their health through combat. But he just keeps bouncing backwards. I don't understand it. That's weird, it's like the other android, like, pulled me off. We done? I didn't even need it to evade on this one. Okay, I did it there. Oh, okay. Maybe a bit too late. This guy's not staggering at all. Now he's dead, so I guess it don't matter. Oh, hey. Yep. Okay, sure. Got hit by stuff I couldn't possibly have seen. That's fun. Ah, the combat's my favorite part of this game. I'm so glad they've got chambers full of it. Why aren't you dead, fuckface? What the fuck is... I can't move and I couldn't see. Okay, there's no one at the top. Why, I'm just sandwiched between these two. It's a good thing neither of them are firing, so that one just did. What are you doing, you stupid fuck? I hope there's not many flaws of this. I'm already sick of it. I've only been playing 15 minutes. Level 50, you're 8 levels higher than me. Did some damage like a bitch. Whoa. What if I just get stuck on the spot after evading these and attacking? Ah, great. Because I couldn't see shit. Yep, clearly my fault. We done? Just stay underneath it as much as possible and just fire away. Except if it calls up on itself like that. Wait, did it move? Oh, it's protecting it. Great. This is so stupid. Literally, I'm just standing underneath of it and holding down the attack button. Basically. It's not even an exaggeration. What is the point of this? I'm not even moving now. Apparently that was a new enemy type. I don't believe it was, but okay. Maybe I'll use an embranched attacker. Great. Just what I wanted. Yep, a rotating platform makes it far more difficult. Okay, I've got to use the ranged attacker. Let's see what I've got. Enhancement? Yeah. I don't know how much it makes it go up, but... that feels like a pretty significant increase. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, when you kill them, they turn into TNT bombs. Why, it's already wearing off. I killed two of them in that amount of time. Three. It's still there. Nope, no, three. Why the fuck does it wear off so quick? It's not like I'm one-shot killing everything. Friggin' hell do I get up there? Oh, hey. For some reason... oh, there we go. I'm at a loss. Can I jump up the middle? No. Wow, I literally can't do anything but sit here and shoot it. I have no other option. There's nowhere to jump onto. And because the level rotates, they can't hit me. This is this master level game design. I'm gonna fuck off. Oh, now it's not changing the lock on. So I was wrong. It's not that it's been doing that all along. Even that is stupidly inconsistent. I guess if I run against the grain, maybe I shoot him a bit more frequently? I don't think I do, though. I don't feel like I'm landing any more hits. His health bar just jumped down. I can't hit this guy. Wait. Oh, this one's going the other way. But I'm still not hitting this guy. Or barely. This is stupid. Come on, there's gotta be a better way of doing this. Well, how? Maybe I have to go over here. I mean, it's trickling down. But barely. Hold on. Don't I have different types of pot? Let me mean, it's not really doing a huge amount of damage, but I think it's more effective than... Wait, why isn't he doing it anymore? He's not firing. Why isn't he firing? He gets the lock on and then does nothing. Wait, what? I don't get it. He just stopped working. I forgot I could do this. Slightly more effective. Okay, hopefully that's it. Really? Okay, so I'm guessing there's one more. Except I'm probably gonna have to do this twice. Oh, he's dead. There you go, mate. What? Okay, finally. Oh, no. But at least it knocked him down so I could just punch him in the grill. Are we done? What the hell was that? Please be dead. What the fuck's the camera? Nowhere near dead. Well, he is, but... Not as close to death as I would have liked. Oh, great. Having to dodge bullets from off screen, that's cool. Would you kindly die? Fuck's sake. Come on, mate! Why aren't you dead? Now. Alright, where's the other one? I'm not really sure how to shoot this. There we go. Oh fuck it, I'm just gonna hack it again. It's way too long to shoot it. Okay, hopefully that's done. Isn't this floor done? That sounds promising. Are we done? Please. No, really? Another floor? Crap, I don't want to fight anymore. I didn't want to fight in the first place. Wait, that elevator's already down. Holy crap! They were actually kind and didn't make me fight another floor. What the hell is this? Oh, we're at the top. And behind that door? Wait, who the hell is this?
Model 210. Operator?
Oh. Why can't we do this? Can we be her? Whoa, what is this?
Oh,
he's got some kind of shield?
So this operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 210. Volunteered to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as Unit 21B. Recorded as missing in action 4 hours later.
That wasn't very successful. That seems to be the only thing I can lock onto is that orb. So, I guess I'm just stuck here locking onto it. Yeah, I'm timing these jumps real bad. They're moving slower than I feel like they should be. What? I pressed jump. What the fuck did he just lunge to the right? I'm gonna try and attack it when it comes down this time. Probably not the best time to try though, when these balls are coming out of somewhere. Though I don't really see where they're coming out of. Oh. Okay, it hurts me to even be near it, so. Okay, let's try and get it when it comes up this time. Whoa, I timed that terribly. That's the problem, his attacks make him go too far forwards, and he's just walking into it, basically. It's nearly, not nearly dead, but it's lost a chunk of its health anyway. Like I said, yeah, you start attacking and you're stuck going forwards. You have no choice over it. I guess we'll just, whoa, okay, the lasers have evolved. And he's, I'm just fucking pressing jump left and right. He keeps lunging forwards for some reason. I wasn't even pressing attack. I thought there was a new type of energy orb. But I think it was just a pink one and a purple one overlapping. Not gonna jump as much as possible. Except even his fucking walk is just like so slidey. I'm not even looking at how much damage I've done. I didn't seem to have done any damage. Like recently. It's. I feel like it's on the same amount of damage last time I looked. This is kind of annoying. It feels like. If the controls are better, I could do this battle without taking any hits. It's not difficult. The patterns are really straightforward. Straightforward. Singular. The controls just really let it down. Because on the one hand, I'm like, oh, at least it's something different. But then it stopped being fun the moment I kept taking damage just because, I don't know, for whatever reason, he kept moving forwards. Or like, you'll try and do some fine control. Some fine movements. Yeah. He just fucking jumps forwards. Also, not being able to manually, like, physically attack it makes this a hell of a lot more frustrating than it needed to be. Like, there's no reason, like, there's no need to take the electric damage just for being close to it. It takes long enough. Well, I couldn't really do much about that. It spawned directly under where it was jumping. Looks like the orb sped up, so I'm not sure I'm actually hitting it. Oh, there we go. So what, do we have a throwdown with her now? Or do we just walk up and say, hey? What's up? How's it going? Oh, she blew up. I mean, that doesn't usually happen when I say hey to women, but... Oh, she's having a tantrum like you do, NieR. She's got so much in common. Let's try and hack her. Hey, lady, stand still while you're being hacked. Don't screw this up, we're actually done. There we go. To experience! Warning to... Oh. It was just saying, yo, you've got a boss battle. Yeah, mate, that's exactly what I wanted. I feel like doing that a few million times is going to be faster than trying to physically attack her, kill her that way. Except this is really fucking cheap. Make you go into those side panels to spawn the enemies, and then you get completely trapped by it. That's cool. Whoa. That was lame. Yeah, spawn shit right on top of me. That's cool. That's what they call difficulty. Am I supposed to be listening to this? Because I don't feel like it's the right time. Ah! Gosh darn it. Ah!
Please keep...
Oh, they're fucking moving now? They're not even moving in... Okay, they're mostly just going in circles. I need to do this a ton, aren't I? I love how long they make the hacking things take as well, knowing that you're gonna have to do it a few million times to kill her. That's fun. Screw it, let's... Does that, like, freeze her on the spot for a bit so I can hit her? Actually, I'm doing just as much damage punching her, so I have no incentive to use the hack. Great! Give him a specific ability and then make it completely redundant. That's great game design for you. I'll try and kill her with a hack. So I'm certain it's going to do something at some point. Like, that's the thing, I don't know if that's supposed to be a good way to finish them off. Considering how much of a deal they made of it during 2B and 9S's story, for it to not be a thing suddenly seems a bit weird. Like, all throughout 9S's party was like, oh, I've got to hack this, hack that, do this, do that. And now it's just, just go and shoot stuff. Because his melee combat sucks. Yeah, okay, it's just, when you take damage off, it starts prompting these rather than anything specific. So she wanted a family. Is that why she abandoned? Like, she just went off to go get married or something? I like how they're just like, oh yeah, it was Operator all along. Like, weren't we talking to her? Or is this a different Operator, the one we were talking to? Okay. Let's try this. Okay, that should be enough, right? You're not using a sword, mate. That seemed gratuitous.
A2.
Final showdown?
2B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
Person?
You! Don't you dare talk to me about 2B!
You're supposed to be shit at combat!
Okay.
Ready, go!
Analysis. Your high unit.
Oh yeah, he only fell down.
Query. Why like I'm unit A2 be concerned with the status of unit 9S after turning on your hub?
Because two what the f why are they talking like they weren't are they not being attention, paying attention to the whole friggin' game up to this point or something? Like, you're the ones who's all like, oh, A2's amalgamating with 2B's memories. Oh, man, 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 man. Oh, we completely forget that and we're just gonna be all like, mini, 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 mini. But yeah, I made him jump down a bigger fall than that. What the hell you want about? He hasn't got a sword. Oh, there it is. And who the hell is Augusti? Like, where the hell did he come from? What prompted this? Weird, because I'm pressing circle. Big Brother. Holy crap, it's the little guy from the... Oh, no, it's not. Well, I guess they really like... What's her name? Davina McCall.
Who's going to get voted out this week? I hate Nasty Nick. Chantel was robbed.
Or did she win? I have no idea. Ow. I mean, I was hitting you. I like how you didn't take any damage, but okay. Okay, yeah, sure. Let's lock onto that guy for no reason. Oh, this is fun. Why don't I seem to... Like, it took me like 10 seconds into the battle to take off about a quarter of his health. And now he's only just got to halfway down. Well, tell them not to hurt me, dickhead.
How many androids do you think you've killed? You think begging for your lives will help? You think that's going to make me forget everything?
Where'd this come from? Lady, calm down. What? What's that? I just jump around teleporting. Oh, we leveled up for some reason. I don't know why. I don't think we killed anything. Oh shit, I'm using my full recoveries? It's all I've got?! Oh, I'm fucked, because if I die, I ain't getting any of that back. Okay, I'm gonna have to start being a bit more cautious about this. Great, I can't get into the menu unless I'm stood still. And another great design by this game. So let's range attack up, melee defense up, and range defense up. I didn't realize I was using my, full increases. Just have everything. A little bit of everything in the sun. Missed me! And it. Oh, no, you got me that time. Oh, yeah, if I just hang back, I can recover. Forgot about this. Okay, while they're all gone. Oh. All that already wore off! I don't assume I need these machine cores for something, considering they're a different... drop. What would you call it? Item. Like, the way they're rendered is different. Cut it out, mate. You're dead. Where did these all come from? Why did the game attack? I didn't press square. What the fuck is the game doing? Oh yeah, she had a berserk mode. I forgot about that. That might have been useful. Oops. What the hell? Okay, this is different. This isn't even a loading screen. The transmission network. Repeated information exchange between multiple pods, an unexpected phenomenon has occurred. We pods have developed unusually protective feelings towards those free. Could this be our will? The definition of will is unclear. So the pods are becoming AI as well. You sounded just like an android there. Yeah, that seems to how a robot would talk. Why does 42 seem to be talking like a person?
Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete.
How did we end up out here?
Unit 9S. Activate.
Oof.
Good morning, 9S.
Hey, what up?
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode.
Half a mile from where he actually fell.
Was deemed too dangerous. Thus, said unit was transported to...
Oh, at least they addressed that.
All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh.
Oh, you gotta see. Oh, okay. Report.
Tower access authentication key acquired.
Oh. Thanks for picking that out for me. Is that
the
it?
The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Well, you assume it is.
Good.
So let's head over. Which one's the closest? Come on, game, give me the menu! Thank you. Fucking hell. 6 times I pressed the fucking button. Wait, so that's the cave. So City Ruin Center. Except actually we need to get to the resistance camp first to restock. Alright, let's actually, let's get some of these upgraded. Upgrade pod, what can I do? After all this time, they're still level 1 because I don't have the, a sufficient bullshit for them. So let's combine that with that. And if I combine those two, I can then combine that. And then ranged attack, so we're at 4. Oh. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, I can combine those. Combine those. Combine those. And wait, what? Okay. Man, that cost a ton of money. Then I've got all kinds of crap I can sell at some point. Who sells... I can't get off this shit. There we go. Oh, I can't believe I was completely out. Let's get 5 of those. 30 of those. That should be enough. Let's re-equip my chips. Oh, there's a massive gap there now. That's great. Whoa, whoa. No, not automatic. Attack. Let's get that one in first. Where's my massive ranged attack up? There it is. Wait, that was that. Oh, that's the one I was thinking. Okay. Hijack boost. Yeah, remotely controlled enemies. Like, how do I even do this? I even get it. Anyway. So, actually, let's save while I'm here. I do wonder how close to the end of the game I am now. Like, what other revelations can there possibly be? I've been playing it 30 friggin' hours. That's not even including the, bits where I've had to redo crap. Mary Poppins! I'm Mary Poppins, bitches!
Hello, and thank you for choosing Tower System Service.
Oh, okay, there we go. Why didn't the game tell me to do this? Like, why put the quest marker on the entrance when it's... Wait. Why they... What does that mean? Why do I have to hack them? I have the key! I'm supposed to have access granted! Not access granted to hack and blow shit up internally. How stupid is this? They must have really thought they had a good thing going with this hacking bullshit. It's like she has enemies. Ow! Didn't make it any more interesting, though. Okay, we're done. We'll have to do something else with them now. Why would they be concerned? I have the access keys, like...
Out of my way!
Why would they be concerned, like... I've gotta fucking kill them before I can get in. This game sucks. What the hell is not A2 doing at this point? So what, she killed the operator and just buggered off? Oh no, she killed Augusty, and then buggered off. Hammer in circle!
Damn it!
What the fuck is the lock-on doing? Coming. Stupid camera.
Allied signal detected.
Allied signal? Oh, hey.
Wait, you?
And it's good that we can take this respite to...
9S? We've been expecting you.
Uh-oh.
The two of us will take things from here.
Do I get to control them?
Open the door to the tower.
They look way cooler than you do, buddy. You want to take care of the... Oh, cool.
Obama, what are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
I am.
None of this makes any sense.
Look how much quicker they're killing shit. I could have been these the entire time. That's the kind of bullshit I expect to be able to do. Not this crap that 9S can. You're supposed to be this fucking specialist unit for slaughtering robots, and they suck at it. Man, all that money. This game does have some kind of neat segments. Like, this looks kind of... aesthetically, this looks kind of cool. I like what they were going for there. But like I said, it just... thematically, everything about this game just falls apart. Like I said, it doesn't really make me feel much better about playing the game, knowing there were better characters all along. They were far more effective at doing this shit with... spending the entire game trying to do. Weird that it's not moving until I let it out. That was easier than some of the other ones. Oh, okay.
What's this barrier?
Analysis. It's part of a closed defensive system.
Well, how do I break it down?
Hypothesis. Unit 9S could permit his self-consciousness data to lose control.
What does that even mean, buddy?
The resulting energy surge has an acceptable probability of temporarily paralyzing the barrier.
Well, go for it, then.
That's almost as bad as not going in.
What?
What happened?
It's the barrier.
I need to whine it a bit more.
Hoppala!
No, don't! You can't do anything! The wall's got a self-closing algorithm!
Devil and I, we have to atone for our sins no matter what!
But if you do that, your circuits will...
Devil! Right.
These two are way better than... 2B and 9S.
Devila!
I hope you don't regret this.
Why do they seem to know what's going on in here? Uh-oh. Yeah, sure. Wait, how long is this gonna take? I've got 3 minutes of video left. Oh, crap. I wasn't expecting a backstory. Uh-huh. You know where to go, the defective. There's still people. Uh-huh. Your observers. Artificial skin, blah 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 blah. Wait, what? Uh-huh. This isn't really, very interesting. It's just supposed to show that they've got, like, sisterly bonds, even though they're robots. And that they were, like, scared of failing. I guess it's supposed to show what they mean by their, we need to atone for our sins. I'm just explaining why there's two of them as opposed to just one. It's just morale, basically. Blah, 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 blah. This isn't interesting. Gestalt was lost. So, some of the models had killed off humanity. What? We'll find out next time whether we support Devil's Body or touch a cheek. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you all then.